Texting and driving has always been dangerous, but as of September 2017, it's also illegal.
Texting and driving is a choice that can have serious consequences. Our deputies will be enforcing the new law by ticketing anyone seen texting and driving.
Last year, distracted Texas drivers seriously injured more than 3,000 people and killed 455.
It can wait. Don't text and drive.
This message brought to you by the Lubbock County Sheriff's Office and paid for by the firm of Glashine, Vaez & Enderman.